All right, everybody. Oh, and I got no picture. Great. Awesome. I'm batting 1,000 today, John. We got the wrong team up there. We got no picture. Wow. Surprised you guys let me keep doing this as much as y'all pay me. This is your 12U Bulls taking on the, not center ice, not center ice, Cottonmouths. There we go. I'll get it eventually. We're going to go with the wide-angle lens look here, try to keep everything in the frame a little better, because eventually I'll stop and watch the game, and I won't track the action correctly. So now that we've gotten all that situated...
I'm still wondering about one thing. You said
you're muted, boss. Track me. No, I can't.
How about now?
I got you now. Yes. There we go. All right.
I heard one thing. You were getting paid for this. I'm still wondering about that one.
Listen, I pay you in gratitude and solidarity. So.
We got this going. Please forgive me. I'm going to run the clock at the same time.
Yeah, Lauren is over in the stands. Our normal clock runner did not want to climb up on the platform with us, so here we are. All right, so Bulls coming off a tie with Memphis.
Oh,
interestingly enough.
Uh-oh. What's the news?
Interestingly enough.
What?
The Cottonmouths and Memphis tied.
Oh, boy.
About 3 hours ago.
Oh, boy.
So it's really anybody's game at this point, except... Mad Hatters.
Oh.
The Mad Hatters are sitting at the number one seed regardless
yes.
of anything right
yes.
now because they have two wins, and they are the only team with two wins.
They unloaded on center ice. 8-0.
Yes, they did.
So they haven't been scored on yet.
So Bulls up for the challenge. Everybody seems to be hitting on all cylinders. They were outside warming up earlier, and they all seem like they're locked in and focused. Had a good team building session in between games. That was a lot of fun, going out to the park. So we got a minute 30 left on this one, on this warm-up. Go ahead, and we will take this time to say thank you to our coaches.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, wait, that's my job. Sorry.
That's your job.
Sorry. Thank you, coaches.
Boom, look at that. Appreciate you guys
yes.
and all you do.
Yes. Thank you all for staying up late.
Yeah. Now we've probably got some Columbus folks with us. We appreciate y'all tuning in and being here with us. Glad you could watch. Feel free to mute me and John if you
yep.
want to.
Yep. We try to stay neutral.
Oh, no, we don't. But we try to be fair. How about
fair.
That?
Fair.
I'll be honest, John. Our last game and what I've been seeing, like the officiating, is so much better than we've seen the past few weekends.
Oh boy!
At some different places we've been. So appreciate the officials and them calling good games and all that. They've been doing a good
yep.
job out here.
Absolutely. Well, a lot of things to be decided with this last game. I mean, it's anybody's place except
right.
for the Mad Hatters. They're
yeah.
in.
They are in the driver's seat right now. So tomorrow, depending on how this game shakes out, don't know exactly what time we will be back.
Nope.
It may be 6 a.m. It may be 8 a.m. So
yeah.
I will do my best to get the upcoming game posted on BHM Hockey on the YouTube page, so if you subscribe, it'll shoot you an alert when we go live.
Yep, and I'll give my good estimate by the end of this game, too. Did a lot of number crunching.
We had mathematicians out here.
Oh, man.
Going to town.
I mean, there's so much to do in Olive Branch, so we're just, trying to do some math.
All right, so here we go.
Here we go.
Again, going for the wide-angle lens look here.
Hope you enjoy it.
Yeah, trying to keep everything in frame a little better. That last one got away from me a few times, so hedging my bets here.
I like your odds.
Hey, Cindy Russell, see you. Hey, Roger and Sherry Mullins.
All right,
hate all the Bradys.
Start off with Harry playing center, Reese left, Finnegan right wing. Ethan and Easton would be the starting defensive pair. And as always, what you didn't say, and I'm going to put it on there, Elijah starting in net. And here we go. Face off. Pushed ahead by the Bulls. He's trying to send it forward. Good work. Back checking there by Harry. Keeping it in. Going to try to make a couple moves. Goaltender for Columbus falls down. Here comes Harry in front of the net. Another shot. It's still out in front. No. Columbus ends up with it. And off we go. Easton behind the net. Oh, gets challenged. Gets the puck away. Here comes Columbus with the puck. Looking for a pass. Circles. Sends it in deep. Easton back there. Gets the puck first. Going to make a pass up the near side boards. There goes a great pass by Reese over to Finney. Finney's going to take a shot. Oh, gets blocked aside. Goaltender can't quite find it. Almost rebound right in front of the net. Ricocheted off the back. Puck, though, behind. Here comes Reese. Reese trying to make that pass over to Finney. Now gives it over to Ethan. Ethan sends it right back to Reese. Reese going to set it in front. Oh, goes just wide of the net. Finney sends it back to Ethan. Oh, Ethan just couldn't collect the pass. And now we're off to the races. Got to be careful here. And good work by Ethan getting it out.
That was offside.
Offside, but they're going to let play keep going on. Here comes Harry. Now Harry pushes it in. Harry working it out. Finney trying to send it in deep. Columbus keeping it in. And then Ethan taking the shot. And gobbled up there by Columbus goaltender.
Yep. That's Colin Blink. Colin also played for the Bulls way back in the day. So we know a lot of these boys on the Columbus team.
Yep.
Some of them played for the Bulls a couple years ago.
There we go. Brady out there. Brady gets the faceoff back. Sends it in. Gus. No. Columbus able to get that puck away. And here they come on the near side boards. Able to get out of the zone. Columbus sends it in the neutral zone. Gavin able to gobble that one up. Send it right back out. Columbus now. Sends it on the near side boards again. Can't quite see. It's here on the near side boards. I think that Columbus able to get in. Columbus winding up a shot. Elijah fight that one off. Good save by Elijah. Comes up the boards for Gus. No, Columbus able to keep it in. Deflects wide of the net. Columbus then sends another one in front of the net, and Elijah wisely just covers that one up. So I'm trying to let the scoreboard catch up to where we are at. And we're at 10:39 left in the first. My apologies, as I am.
You're no Lauren.
I need Lauren.
You're no Lauren Cole.
No,
that's
I'm,
okay.
No. Here we go. Face off. One by Columbus. They send it to the blue line. The blue line sends it right back. And
no pressure on that side.
No. Got to be careful here. Columbus tries to send it back to their defensive pairing. Good work by Gus getting that puck away. Here they're circling again. Columbus coming right in, back in. Just going around. Trying to send it in front. Blocked aside by Gavin. Talon over there trying to get the puck. Now we have a mess over there along the boards. Scrum gets it in front of the net. Remy wisely gets it out in front. Gives it up to Talon. We got 3-on-2. We hustle. Talon. Talon's going to take a shot. Oh, good save by Columbus goaltender.
Yeah, he laid out for that one.
Yeah,
great
did.
Job there, Colin.
Face off, though, going to stay inside Columbus's end. We got Jack out there. Nice to see him back out again with Ling J, Will, Ethan, and Easton. Columbus wins the faceoff, sends it along boards. Easton tries to keep it in. No, unable. And here comes Columbus off to the races. Looks like Ethan's going to go back and get the puck first. Circle the net. Look for that pass up to Will. Will checks it up to Jack. Jack gets around one defender looking for that pass for Ling J. No. And here comes Columbus.
That's Nixie.
There he is.
Look at that.
I'm able to separate that puck. Good work by Ethan. Here comes Ling J. He gets separated. So far, good defensive play by both teams. Ethan slapping it in and going right to Will. Will's backhand in front of the net. Nobody there, though. And the goaltender for Columbus makes a smart decision to cover that puppy up.
A lot of good pressure here already from the Bulls. Of course, Columbus has had their opportunities, too. But defense is doing a good job pinching right in the middle, keeping them out of that high slot.
We just got to look for that one rebound opportunity. That's what we need right now. Faceoff comes to the Finney side. Finney tries to send up the boards. Columbus gets there first, and we're off to the race. He's got to be careful here. Destin's got a whole head of steam. He's that other Columbus player that we played with before. Shot comes sprinkled in, but Elijah able to fight that one off. Comes along the boards. Harry able to kick it up to Finney. Finney's got Reese coming on the near side. Finney's getting pressured. Sends a pass. Oh! Let's see if Remy can keep it in. No, he can't. So gathering it back up is Gavin. He's going to use the boards, try to pass it up to Reese. Along this near side boards, Columbus sends it in. They get in, Bulls in safely, hits the ref, but comes right back to Harry. Harry tries to send a pass over to Finney. Does get out of Finney, tries to send a pass into the middle. Nobody home. Finney sends it deep. Columbus trying to look for that pass. Good work between the Bulls there. No, nobody there. Here comes Columbus again. Columbus enters the zone. Harry, good back check. Lifting the stick before the shot. Columbus still gets it, and Elijah able to make a save. Puck takes a weird hop off the boards. Finney's got a chance to pass it over to Reese. Goes a little bit behind him. Reese able to cover it up and then send it in deep. No, they're going to call that offsides. It's just couldn't quite get it out there.
One thing we know about Columbus is they've got speed, so our defense, you'll see, is playing back a little bit. They don't want to get burned.
That's right. It's a face-off, one cleanly by Brady. Ethan sends it up, just couldn't dump it in far enough, but Columbus couldn't contain that, and it comes right back to Ethan. Ethan's going to wind up, take a shot! Oh, big rebound!
It's loose.
Oh, Gus just couldn't find that rebound. It was a big, juicy one. Here comes Ethan, sending another shot. It goes wide. Gus looking for that wraparound right in front for Brady. They're whacking at it. Nobody home. Oh, Gus. Gave a little cross check.
Should have got a cross check on that one.
Yeah.
But hey, he got away with it.
Yep. Play move goes on. See if Easton able to keep it in. No. Oh, a whole bunch of people falling down there. Oh, another person falling down. There's just so much people. And here we go. Columbus has it. Good back check by Brady. Helping out. Defense. Gives it over to Gus. Gus tries to use the boards. No avail. Here comes Brady in. Brady gets it over to Taylor. Taylor's going to take a shot. Big rebound. It's behind him. Oh, it's in front of the net. Nobody home. Oh, my. Oh, Gus just couldn't find himself getting back in that play. And here comes Columbus. Oh, no.
Oh, this is bad.
This is not good. We've got a few players. Puck goes behind the net. They're going to send it right in front. Point blank. Good save by Elijah. Good awareness.
Great back check there.
Woo. Wow. Wow.
Man, if the Bulls could have drove to the net there, that was a goal all day.
Normally, Gus, that would have been 1,000% Gus, but I think Gus had lost his edge.
Yeah, he fell down.
Trying to get
back in the play. Yep.
Jack wins that faceoff to Ling J's side. Ling J able to get out and see if Jack's got some speed here. Columbus gets there first. Sends it right back into the neutral zone. Get around Remy. Here he goes to Dixie. You gotta be careful. Nixie sends a pass. No. Unable to get it. Gavin trying to help out. But again, they send it right in front. Remy gets it out of harm's way. And I think that's Will getting it out of the Bulls' end. Columbus looking to check up. They do. Send the puck in, but Jack gets it right back out. Stuck in the neutral zone right now. Here comes Nixie. You gotta be careful. He's toe dragging, taking the shot. And Elijah able to fight that one off. He's looking for that wraparound. Good awareness by Ling J. As he helped out the defense, stop that wraparound. Will unable to make it. Here goes Will. Let's see if Will can go. He's got some wheels. Will's on his backhand. He takes a backhand shot.
It's okay. We'll take that.
Yeah,
we'll take that.
We'll take the face off in their end.
That's right.
So we turned the tables a little there. It's Columbus put a lot of pressure on us.
Well, they got to be careful. They can't let Nixie slip free and get loose.
No.
I mean, he's just a really good player.
He is. All right, here we go. Harry tries to win that faceoff back. Reese trying to help out, keeping that puck in. No, it bounces out. We got to be careful. Good work by Easton, poke checking that one away. Columbus still able to enter the zone. And Columbus in the high slot, takes a shot. So it's just wide of the net. They're going to get that and find that back of the net there. But Harry sends it on the boards for Finney. Finney's looking up for that pass. Sends it over to Reese. Reese tips it in. Oh, couldn't quite get past Jackson. Harry sends it in deep, though. We're able to keep the puck in.
There's Finney.
Yep. Finney's trying to find that puck. Just bounced on him. Good step up by Ethan. No. Keeping it. Here we go. And it goes sent right into the Columbus bench. So faceoff should go in deep into the Columbus end here. So 4:46 left in the first.
How do you like that patience by Finney to wait and time that shot to land right on Reese's stick?
My
How about
gosh.
That?
Those two have been working it out like that all season. So hopefully they'll find their groove here as we take the faceoff, come to the near side boards. Comes over to Harry. Harry tries to send a hard pass over to Finney. Gets blocked. Harry still has it. He's going to send it right in front. No, gets blocked aside. Columbus sends it along the boards. They got space. They get it out. Here they go. Here comes Nixie with the puck. Good back check by Reese. But Columbus still retains the puck possession. Sends it back in deep. And we got it. There's Nixie again. He sends it back to the blue line. Somehow able to keep it in. Columbus sends it in deep again. We got to be careful here. They're spreading us out. Easton able to intercept that pass, and they get it out. Now we're off to the races. Looks like Columbus is going to get there first. Going to circle the net, but Finney's going to try to meet him on the other side, force an early pass. He does, and there's Ethan. Oh, just couldn't quite get the shot on net. Comes over to Harry. Harry's trying to get it over to Finney. He gets it over to Reese. Reese going to get it over to Finney. Oh, there's a rebound. It's right there. It's open net. Oh, my. We couldn't find the back of the net on that one.
That's an icing.
And that is an icing. My gosh, that puck just stood Wolf. There in front of Columbus.
That's
net.
Number two.
Oh, my gosh. We just can't find it.
That's okay, though. Just got to keep that up.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to bring Brady out. I haven't seen Brady this whole entire time. Brady?
Yeah, yes. He's been out there once.
He's just sneaky. I just haven't felt like it. Gus out there, Remy, and Gavin. Gavin better be ready. Could come right at him. Nope. Goes right to the ref's foot. And we're behind now. Columbus's goal. Columbus able to get that one out. But Brady's going to send a backhand pass in front. No. It's sticked aside. And now Columbus has it. Columbus. Trying to cut through the middle. Good work by Remy. And we're off to the races again. Here comes Talon. Talon on his backhand. He's going to go behind the net. Try to send a backhand pass in front. Let's see if Remy can keep it in. He does. Let's see if Remy take a shot. Goes wide of the net. Columbus, again, sends it deep. And that should be an icing. We got the hand up. Let's see if it's got the distance. And it is.
It does. All yep. right.
So faceoff going all the way back into the Cottonmouth's end.
Man alive, what a game we have here. 2:51 left in the first.
Bulls got to be ready. I don't know who's playing this music.
I like whoever's got the aux cord, you get a thumbs up.
All right, Brady wins that faceoff over to Gus's side. Nobody home, but Brady able to get that puck and send it back in deep. Let's see if Taylor can keep this one in. He does. Comes right back to Talon. Talon sends it right back in deep. Here's Gus trying to keep it in. Sends the puck right in front of the net again. Oh! Oh my gosh, that was across the line.
Wow.
It just straddled the line. Third one. Nobody home. Oh, it takes a weird hop off the glass.
Look at Talon digging.
But Columbus able to retain it and get out in the neutral zone. 2:15 left in the first. Brady trying to get that pass over to Gus.
That's offside.
That is way offside.
There we go.
Woo.
Woo, man. What a game we have going here. And here comes Nixon. Nixon played for the Bulls a couple years ago.
Yep. And here we go. Clean win by Nixon. Back to Columbus D. But a good steal by Will. Oh, just couldn't quite handle it after that. Ethan sends it in deep. And, oh, it's going to be icing. I don't know how. Were they at the red line?
I thought it was over the red line, but maybe it
maybe
wasn't.
Not. I don't know.
Maybe it hadn't cleared the paint or something.
I mean, it's late. I don't know. But.
Sure, yeah.
Bulls got to be careful here. We got Nixie, Jackson, face-off coming in. Bulls in. Harry out there trying to win this face-off. Face-off comes right in front of the net. Easton tries to send it directly over to Reese. And Columbus able to keep that in. Easton going behind the net. Loses the puck. Tries to change direction, but Columbus ends up with it. Now Columbus circling again. You got to be careful. Nixie's just circling in front. Point blank shot. And we got caught. Bulls now had all the momentum right then, and now we're skating backwards. Got to be careful. Here we go again. Now they're in the near slot, taking another point-blank shot and another shot. Elijah able to get that puck. Bulls now back on their heels.
We got to battle back here.
Had all the momentum, all the great shots up until that last point. And here we go. Columbus, tons of time and space. Brady able to fight that one off. Couldn't quite connect the pass to Talon. Here comes Cottonmouth right back in the zone. Gavin sends a backhand pass, gets deflected. As far side boards, we got a battle going on. 50 seconds left in the first. Puck comes out finally. Brady's looking for that pass, making a couple moves. Just couldn't quite find the pass to Gus. Now here comes Scott Mouse again. Right back in. Trying to do a toe drag, but Gavin able to stop that one. Brady's going to send it in front. Oh! Cottonmouth have it right in the slot again. Here we go. Gavin able to find that one. Get it out. Now it comes right back into the slot again. Shot sticked aside. 20 seconds left. Bulls got to shake off that one goal. Cottonmouth have all the momentum right now. Oh, looking for that long pass to Gus. Intercepted. Good idea. Just couldn't quite capitalize on it. Now Cottonmouth have it with 6 seconds left. We're just going to let him wind up, take a shot. 2 seconds left, and that should do it. First period.
Cool. All right, so Bulls got to dig out of a hole here. Not unsurmountable.
No. 90% of that first period, Bulls were driving, right?
Absolutely, yeah. A couple of unlucky bounces.
Three,
you know,
times.
Yeah.
The puck was right on that line. Just couldn't put it home. That's how it goes, right?
It is.
We gave Nixie a little bit of room, right? That's what happened.
Too much time.
He was in the near slot.
Yep.
Waiting for that pass.
We couldn't clear
Nobody
the zone effectively that time. No. It just is what it is.
Yep.
All right, so, but that's okay. We still got two whole periods left to play here.
That's right.
All right. Coach Jeffrey's pumping them up down there. You got to shake that last goal off.
Got to come out strong, like we did in the first period. We're going to try to start off with our same starting lineup.
All right.
Ref pointing at us again.
Yeah. We're good. You can drop the puck.
Here we go. Puck goes far side for Reese. Columbus ends up with it in their own zone. Good outlet pass. And they're coming in real quick. Good way to get the puck away. Stick the side, but Columbus still has it. Sends it in the slot again. Another shot. Blocked by Harry. Harry. Able to get it out. Cottonmouth send it right back. Here they come. Giving a little bit too much space to Nixie.
I think Ethan's about to take that away.
Finney does. Finney trying to get through, gets poke checked, but Harry there to help out. Harry. No, Columbus sends it right back. We're just going side to side here. Coming all the way back, Easton gets it. Circling the net. He's going to send a pass up. Nobody home. Harry. Sends a light pass up to Reese. Reese kicks it to his stick. Tries to finally get it to Finney. Oh, and there's the first penalty of the game as Jackson's going to the box.
Reese is mad.
He went head first in the boards. That's a tough one.
All right, so that's our first power play. Let's see if we can use it to our advantage here.
All right, so our power play line is going to bring up Brady, Finney, Harry, Remy, and Gavin. Here we go. Face off one to the, over to Finney's side, but Columbus able to get it out. Comes right to Gavin. Gavin's going to send a pass over to Harry. Harry has it. Harry winding up. Oh, looking for that back door to Finney. Nobody home. Finney's now going to send it right back in front. Nobody home again. Oh, my.
No, Harry was there. He just couldn't make contact with it.
Prime opportunities. Just couldn't find it. So puck near side. Brady's working along these boards here. Comes out. Columbus sends it right back in. 56 seconds left on the power play. Gavin trying to send a pass over to Finney. Finney's going to send a long pass over to Harry. Harry's going to... He's holding on to it. Looking for that pass to Brady. No. Remy sends it in deep. Nobody chasing, though. Going to let Columbus have it. Remy uses the boards to get around one player. Not the second. No! Brady able to keep it in. Just not letting us set up shop in this power play.
Look at Harry barely.
Yeah, Harry's
forward.
Trying to find it. No. Here goes Columbus. Here comes Nixie. Nixie's goes between, and Elijah able to make that save and fight that one off. Columbus sends it back, and again, Bulls just negated on that power play by Columbus. And they're offsides. They're changing up here on the near side. They're letting the clock run here. Somebody on the clock needs to be aware of that. They let about 10 to 15 seconds run off the clock. Not sure what they're going to do here.
Nothing.
Nothing. And faceoff won by Brady. It's back to Ethan. Ethan looking for that pass up to Will. Will's trying to backhand it. Got Ling J out there with Brady. I do like when I see this. Shot goes high and wide. Puck tries to chip it ahead. Ling J not allowing a lot of neutral zone play. Shot goes high and wide again on this side by Columbus. Will trying to chip it out. Puck remains in, now they're going to call an offside.
We still got a game here. Bulls just got to put some shots on net.
Here we go. All right, puck goes back to the Columbus defense. They back it out of their own end. Into the neutral zone. Brady working hard to get it back to Will. Will. Will's going around one defensive player. No, just a little too far. Loses puck possession. Columbus uses the boards as a passing partner to get around Brady. And they get it out of their own end. And there's a race for the puck.
Should be an icing.
And yep. It is. It's an icing. All right. This is what we need. We got Brady out there. Try to take this face off.
I think Remy's mad.
We got Gavin on D with Remy. All right, Brady wins it back to Gavin. Gavin's going to wind up a shot. It gets deflected in front for Brady, and he scores! Brady scores! That's what I like to call.
There's Elijah Selly. Elijah said he was going to do his Selly.
What is Elijah doing?
He's shooting a gun. Oh, man.
That's too funny.
Great job, Bulls.
Oh, sorry, he told me the clock run. I can't do both. I can't press every button.
It's okay.
It's 9 minutes left in the second. Tied 1-1.
You should give us a point, though.
What's that?
You should give us a point, though.
Oh, I'm sorry. Let me do that.
There we go.
There we go. Sorry. That's the most important. And here we go. I'm going to try to start the clock at the right time. Again, Columbus never backs down. As we saw in the Memphis game, they were down 4-1. There's a little trip there. There's a call. Let's see if Reese can go ahead and try to score. No. They're able to touch that one up.
That's okay. Back on the power play.
Yeah. But we can't let our guys down. The Cottonmouths were down 4-1 and tied that game up.
Yes, they did.
Essentially all of the third period, too.
Yeah, but Bulls cannot let up for a single minute in this game. Every minute counts. One thing Columbus is not only fast, but they are good condition, too. They don't let up.
Yep. Oh, good work by Columbus anticipating that pass. We're off to the races. Columbus, again, has a one-on-one opportunity. Oh, and they get the goal. So just like that. Come on. Columbus works their way back in. Shorthanded goal. The Bulls, again, have the power play. Let's see if we can get one home. Ethan sends it over to Reese. Reese sends it over to Finney. Finney's going to go wide. Finney winding up a shot. It goes just wide. Reese moves it back to Easton. Easton's going to take a shot. Gets tipped by Harry. Goal table able to find that one. 1 minute, though, left in the penalty. Bulls down 2-1. Plenty of time. Whole minute left in this power play. Harry. Faceoff goes to the Reese. Somehow. Cottonmouths get it. Out of the zone again. Here they come. Cottonmouths backhanded in front. Nobody home. Reese has time. He's trying to send that pass to Finney, and it's just behind him. Columbus able to get there first, send it back into the neutral zone. Looks like we're able to get through. Not deep, though. Columbus is taking it in front. Oh, a big rebound. The shot was hard to swallow up by Columbus's goaltender as Ethan's going to send another bouncing one in front. He can't handle these bouncing shots. It's tough. Ethan able to step up, keep it in. Oh, he gets
There's
tripped.
Another trip.
No call. And Columbus able to get the puck out, though. 6 seconds left on the power play.
Way off sides.
And puck comes into the neutral zone. Comes right back into the Bulls' end. Easton looking for a pass. It's deflected by Columbus. Columbus now has it. We got Harry right in front. Good work by Ethan separating that puck away from Nixie. But again,
gotta move their
feet. Unable to get it out of their own end. This is trouble. Finally, Easton finds Reese. And Reese trying to work their way in. He does. He sends it in deep. Puck comes to the near side boards. They backhand it out. Remy does keep it in for a second. But now Nixie has it. Nixie going through. Nixie's going to wind up a shot. Elijah able to get it. fight that one off, find it. For a good save there. So we've seen this story before. The Bulls have got to dig deep. Oh, my bad.
I got you, baby.
Got to dig deep. Try to get that score tied up again. Jack goes back to the defense. Columbus, they take a shot. Goes wide. Ling J tries to tap it out. To no avail. Here comes Jack now. Jack's trying to find it over to Will. Will tips it just a little too far. As Columbus D was able to regain composure and find it. Here comes Jack. Jack trying to find it as well. Comes right back into the neutral zone. That should have been no offsides. It's really hard to see with this banner in the way.
It never made it across the blue line.
Okay. Gavin has it. Oh, Gavin trying to send it past to Ling J. Gets intercepted. Now Will's got it. Or I'm sorry, Jack. Jack tries to send it over to Will. And that's offside. So clock's a little bit delayed right now. Again, I'm no boring. 5:37 left in the second. Faceoff's going to come outside. Bulls in.
Should come to the center, Dak. That was an intentional offside.
Brady coming out with Gus Taylor. Brady tries to win the faceoff back, but Cottmouse get there first. Cottmouse sending a backhand pass. Nick's going to take a shot, and Elijah finds it. Makes a glove save. Another nice save. Faceoff comes near side. Come on, Brady. Let's see what we got here. Brady wins it. Hits the ref's skates, though. Allows Columbus to take a shot high, and Elijah able to find that one through all that traffic.
Nice save, AE.
I don't know how much more I can stand of Red Hot Chili Peppers, but here we go. Ethan lost his. Nope. Somehow Columbus ends up with it. Looking for that wraparound. Here we go. At the blue line. Columbus able to keep it in. They chap it right in front. Good poke check by Ethan. Allowing Gus to get it. Gus has Talon. Gus.
I think they were offsides, but they didn't call it.
They didn't call it. Gus trying to make a sneaky pass over to Brady. No. Columbus. Gets it out again. Yeah, not a lot of pressure on the offensive end for the Bulls late into the second.
There's that physical Easton. There he is. Wasn't a hit. He just pressured him.
He just fell down.
Just leaned on him.
There we go. Finally. Separation. But again, Bulls just send it deep.
It's going to be icy.
Need a line change.
Yeah.
Bulls got to find that offensive spark again. That first period was full of offensive sparks.
It was.
The puck was just dancing on the line. Not so much in the second period. Columbus has gotten more stingy on the defensive end. Columbus wins the faceoff, sends it back to their defense. Defense sends it back in deep. Gavin finds it, gets it on Reese's on the far side, looks for that pass again, just a little bit behind. So Harry's going to try to go get it. And I'm not sure what was called there because I can't see. Offside, I'm guessing. Oh, no, the puck went into the bench. All right, Harry out there with Reese, Finney, Remy, Gavin. 340. Now they're just going to change it.
Now we're going to go inside Columbus territory.
I pressed the button prematurely here. Sorry.
It's okay.
Faceoff coming into Columbus end. Harry tries to win it. Comes back. Finney able to find it. Steal it. No, puck just gets deflected wide. Columbus ends up on the boards. And Columbus able to get it out of their own end. Here we go. Off to the races. We got Remy. They take a shot. Oh, backdoor was there. Thank goodness they couldn't find it as it's bouncing. Here goes Finney. Finney's going to have to take on the world here. Columbus just sends it right back in.
Got to have some more of that physicality.
Yeah. We're going to need something here. We're not finding our stride. We're not finding our passes right now. All right, Harry, no. Good step up on the boards. And see, now we're just, that's probably going to be nice.
No ice. They waved it off.
They waved it off.
It died.
Comes right in front. Reese able to steal that pass.
Somebody look at this.
Harry
got pulled down.
No call. Near side boards. Columbus ends up with it. Gosh, just can't quite get anything on net. Off to the races we go. Gavin sticks it aside. Gavin looking for that pass. Ooh. Come on, Harry, get it out. He finds it. Columbus just not letting us find that spot anymore. Here we go, Harry. No, just couldn't accept the pass softly. Gets it right over to Columbus. Harry working the near side boards against three Columbus players. Normally he can take on a ton of players. Gavin able to help out. Goes over to Will. Will making a few slick moves. No, just couldn't get past that last defender. Minute and 50 left. Columbus sends a pass up. Good step up by Gavin. Back we go to the neutral zone. Comes over to... No, it just jumped over Will's stick. Columbus takes a harmless little shot in front of the net. Oh! Elijah does not see it.
He thought he had it covered. It was sitting up against his pads.
Gavin's like, let me
Who
help
was
you.
That, that? That was Gavin. Gavin. That came in. Yeah, Gavin flew in and shoved it under his glove.
A defensive pair change here. That clock just keeps changing on me here. And here we go. Oh, no. Point blank shot. Right in the slot again. Goodness gracious. Bulls just surviving in the light into the second period. Oh, my gosh. Another point blank shot. Luckily goes wide. As the Bulls are just trying to find possession of this puck. Behind the net we go. Somehow. Guess who has it? Nixie.
It's Easton putting a body on him.
Yep.
Got to have some more of that.
Puck again coming right in. I mean, we just can't work our way out. Wow. Way to fight that one off. Elijah, oh my gosh. If it wasn't for Ethan's stick, there was Nixie right in the near slot again. Here we go again.
Will needs to just fling this all the way down and ice it.
Oh, my gosh. We are just not in the zone here. All right. Ethan finally has some space. He's going to elect to make a pass. No, it gets intercepted.
Offsides.
It's about the only thing that saved us there. Passes were off there. Nothing looked like it was clicking.
Hey, this is second period slump. That's what this is. We are in our typical.
Jeffries is going to have to find a great speech for him to get past that second period slump. It's gone downhill in the second period. 6 seconds left in the second period. And we're back in our own end again.
That's going to do it.
Wow. Give me something good. We're only down a goal.
This is totally a game still. And the Bulls just have to keep the foot down on the gas. You saw that we just kind of backpedaled a little bit. And they were putting shots on net. And it's dangerous. Thank goodness he was coming up clutch there towards the end of the second. But
yep, the shots were definitely in favor of Columbus in that second period.
Absolutely.
After that second goal by Columbus, you can see the wind was just cut right out of the Bulls' sails. They got to dig deep. I mean, this is it, right?
That's right. That's right.
Third period. Can't ask for a better story here. I'm not gonna lie. Yep. I mean, my wife was talking about this band. This is what band is this?
This is The Offspring.
Offspring. Oh my gosh. Supposedly they're coming to Birmingham. I don't think I can listen to this for hours.
I love The Offspring. What are you talking about?
It's the one voice that I just can't grasp why people like this voice. You know?
Like. I guess it's nostalgia for me, right? Like, this is high school music.
Yeah, it was.
All right, here we go.
Here we go. I'm sorry. I'm going to send this into the third period, guys. All right, here we go. This is when stars are born.
That's right.
We got Brady out there. Face off. Won by Columbus, but it goes back to Remy. Remy's going to look for that pass along the boards. Near side from Talon, but Columbus ends up with it. Hits a player on the bench for Columbus. No call. Talon has it. No. It's separated. And here's Columbus again with a lot of space in that neutral zone. That's deadly. Got to be careful. The shot goes high and wide, thankfully. But it comes all the way back into the neutral zone for Talon. Talon trying to take it. But Nixie back checking. Able to find that puck. Coming right in. Making a couple toe drags, taking a shot. Elijah made a great save.
I don't know how he got that one.
Oh, my gosh. Elijah keeping the Bulls in. And here we go again. Nixie again. Taking a shot that goes wide. Bulls got to find that energy. Match the energy. And they're not. Right now, they are not. Nixie is owning the game. Gavin now getting a little angry. Here we go again. Brady trying to just get it out. Gives it over to Gus. Gus gets the puck separated from him. Comes back to the Columbus D, and they send it back to Gavin. Gavin waiting for everybody to check up.
Go skate, Gavin.
Yeah, Gavin. Gonna wind up, take a shot. And a goalie able to make a good save. Nobody home for rebounds. That's another thing. We gotta be skating, crashing that net. Goalie's been giving up a lot of rebounds. This is how we need to score.
Got to crash the net.
Yep.
That's what Coach Jeffrey said.
Harry tries to win the faceoff. Comes right back to him. Stayed around his skates. Now Columbus has it. Backhands it. Here we go. Off to the races again. Columbus sends it behind the net. Ethan gets there first. Over to Finney. Step up by the defense. Sends it in. Easton now sends it along the other side boards. Columbus able to keep it in. Easton uses the boards. Finally gets sent out. Finney. Harry. Reese gets through sneakily. No! He just couldn't quite find it. Columbus able to get it. No. Easton able to step up, get it in. Keep it in. No. Just couldn't quite find it. And then Columbus is going to ice it. That should be icing, and it is.
All right, here we go. So we got to tie this up right here. I feel it. I feel it, John. Do you believe? I believe.
It's like karma. I remember saying that to you.
You did.
It's only 9:33. My gosh. All right. Face off one. Easton takes a shot. No, never gets on net. Columbus able to get right out. Easton sends it back up. Able to check in. Wow.
Not I don't sure know about that one. That.
Yeah. Comes back to Easton. Easton's going to send it in. And I think Reese may have been offside on
that one too. He got across on that one. But the first one definitely, like, I think Finney was way offside.
Well, Finney just took one off the face, allowing Harry to send a backhand pass over to Reese. Nobody there. It's just off. And here we go. Off to the races. Oh, no. Oh, good save by Elijah. Elijah just willing us to victory.
He stoned him.
Wow.
All right. I like that they're playing Rocky Like a Hurricane.
That's much better
with that
save.
Look at that. Cindy Russell believes, too. Look at Liam Brady. Look at Liam Brady. Come on.
Come on, Liam. Dang, Gus is offside. Yeah, I will.
He fell down. He was offside, Liam.
Yeah.
Don't argue with him. He was off.
Will's stick doesn't make him onside.
Yeah.
He reached across. All right, Ling J near side, Remy, and Gavin B. Brady. The ref's not going to move. Comes over to Ling J. Ling J tries to go to the center. No, gets deflected away.
Ling J with the reach, though.
Yes, Ling J does have that. And power. Brady working hard. There's going to be a call here because of Brady's hard work.
Yep. We got a tripping on Columbus,
yep.
So
Bulls.
We'll be on a power play again.
This is it. This is the one. Oh, I'm sorry. I keep forgetting there's that power play button.
It's okay.
You've done such a good job on these buttons. Lauren knows them by heart.
She knows how to push my buttons.
How's she doing over there? I haven't seen her.
I don't know.
I don't see her. Hopefully she's okay. All right, here we go. We're on the power play, guys. Perry wins it back to Easton. Easton's going to wind up a shot and gets blocked. And off to the races we go. We got to be careful, Nixie. Here we go. Nixie. There's a shot right on net. Bad angle shot, and Elijah able to take that one. So faceoff coming back to the Bulls then. Harry goes right over to the Columbus player, and again, the time it just keeps ticking on the score clock.
Don't stop
that. Here we go again. Now Columbus wins it. Send it back to the D, and D just sends it in deep. Columbus sending it in the slot. 8:55 left in the third. Bulls gotta dig deep. We are playing a man up. Columbus just not letting it come easy, and they're offside.
All right.
Now
there's Lauren. She's standing up, bouncing.
Okay, good.
Right by Devin.
Yep.
I think Devin has become her comfort animal. And Devin, I mean that with the most utmost love and respect, buddy.
All right, Harry. Sends it in deep. Here we go. We're playing an offense side here. Remy trying to keep it in. It's tangled up. Puck still on the blue line. No, gets out. The Bulls got to check up. Finney just a little bit offside. 24 seconds left on this power play. Columbus doing a great job not allowing the Bulls to set up any kind of power play. Harry tries to win it forward. Columbus denies it. Right back we go to the Bulls in. Gavin. It's over to Harry. Harry sends it up the boards for Reese, but no. Here comes Cottonmouth again. Finally, we get over to Finnegan. Finnegan's going to look for that long pass. Reese is going to have to come back and get the pass. But we're skating five aside. Here we go. Back in deep. Gavin. 7:47. Oh, geez. Just can't quite find our passes. Harry, though, trying to keep it in. He does. See if Reese can get there.
They got to keep moving the feet.
Yes. And right in front, Remy. Remy needs to go ahead and take the shot. It's his chance. Oh.
Okay.
Columbus gets it right out. Too many one and dones. We got to sustain the pressure on the offensive end. Still in the neutral zone. Columbus now on the Bulls end. Winds up a shot, and Elijah gloves it aside.
As he tags up second base over there.
talk about Elijah, man, having a good game, keeping the Bulls in it, giving them a chance, only down one goal. All it takes is one goal, Justin.
I believe.
With B-U-L-L. Let's go! Gus gets it out. We're off to the races. Columbus is going to get there first.
Look
circling.
At Gus with the forward pressure there.
Gus! Gus going to circle it and send it in. Brady's going to try to get it. No. Columbus gets there first. Just fortunately able to get this puck out. Eason. Oh,
offside.
What are they going to do? Offside?
Yeah.
Nope. Whoa, no. Oh. They're calling a penalty. Not Gus.
Yep.
Oh.
That's not what we needed right now.
No. Not good, guys. So with 6:31 left, the Bulls are shorthanded. Now, we're going to go ahead and put Finney out there, our captain.
Yeah, but he's been out there a lot
he
in the
has,
last couple
he
minutes.
Has.
He's going to be
this
tired.
This is going to be tough. And here we go. They're going to send it right back to their D. D's going to send it in, dump it in deep. Easton's going to go back there.
There's Nixie.
There they go. Send it in right in front. Slot. Oh, man. They still have puck possession. They're going to send another shot. Elijah able to fight that one off. Now Finney's just going to send it out. He does. He gets it out. But Columbus has puck again. Comes right back in. So no break for the Bulls here. There they are. Back in. Oh, thank goodness for Easton Skate. Here we go. Finney's got to take on three. And just got separated. And Reese is going to get an offside. Oh, boy. Elijah able to keep these Bulls in it. Bulls got to dig deep. Got to find that energy to get one goal. They just need a goal. Keep their season, championship season alive. Puck comes in deep. And here they are again. Circling, waiting for their opportunity. Bulls are just chasing.
They got to start skating through the body.
Oh, my gosh. Come on, Bulls. Bulls.
There it is.
Finally
there it is.
Getting it through. Oh, just not out. I mean, we're trying to ice the puck. 19 seconds left, though, on this power play. You got to be careful. It's right there. Oh, boy. And Elijah. Oh, my gosh. I don't know what we would do without Elijah right now. I don't know how many times I've shown that nice save, but he deserves that nice save. 9 seconds left on the power play for the Cottonmouths. Cottonmouths win the faceoff, send it back to their D. D takes a shot. It's tipped, deflected wide. They send another high. Oh, that would have been a high stick if it would have been connected. But Columbus keeping the puck in. Bulls just trying to find life. Right there in the near slot. The puck just slow. Harry able to gobble it up. Oh, just hits Reese in the back. Skates. Remy ends up with it. Gets it over to Reese. Reese trying to find a shot. Oh, see the goal. He's been ice cold. And it's sent right through the middle. Nobody home. Oh, my gosh. The Bulls just can't quite find that opportunity. Puck comes in deep. Gavin gets it. Gets it over for Will. And they're going to call a penalty, a slash.
On whom?
I don't know. And it looks like a Columbus player went directly in. So
they're skating back towards their net. So
yeah.
I guess we're on a power play.
Oh, my gosh. Bulls, please find some energy. Something. How many Red Bulls can I just send down to the bench from here? All right, we got Brady out there to win this faceoff. We got Harry, Gavin, and Ling J. Remy able to keep it in for a second. Remy can't quite find it. But Brady does and sends it back in deep. Comes right back to Remy, and Remy just jumped over his stick, and Bulls got to get it right back in. Gavin Sends it up for Ling Jae. Just goes right over his stick. And no. Gavin tried to jump the passing lane. Good work by Remy. Getting it back up to Brady. Brady's going to take a shot. Stick to side. Brady willing his team. Sends the pass right up to Remy. Oh, Remy just couldn't quite handle it. Remy's going to send it in deep for Harry. Harry's trying to find it. Getting smushed by two players. We are on the power play. We do have extra players.
That's a cross check.
Oh, my gosh. I'm not sure what they're going to do here.
I don't know, but Jackson Boyle's definitely cross-checked Harry into the ground, and we got no call on that. So.
Oh, boy. All right, 3:22 left in the game. 35 seconds left on the power play. We're bringing Ethan in. Here we go. Brady wins that faceoff. Back to Gavin. See if Gavin can line up a shot. Not a lot on his. Oh. Well, good work by Brady to get that puck back in the neutral zone. Sends it wide. Near side for Harry. Harry gets it into the zone. Not far enough is Nixie able to get that puck. And now he's circling.
Look at that. Wow, look at that.
Benny. Comes back to Gavin. 5 seconds left on the power play. Gotta be aware the player's gonna come right out of this box. Brady's gonna wind up a shot, goes well high and wide. Finney though gets there first, sends a puck for Harry. Harry trying to push it through. No goal. So we're skating five aside. Columbus able to kill off that power play. Just can't quite seem to find that perfect shot on net.
At least we're actually putting shots on net this time.
That's true. 2:40 left. Bowl season on the line. Comes out to the blue line. Gavin keeps it. Shots gets deflected. Never are quite on net. Reese going to try and send the pass right to Harry. No. Columbus working now along these boards. Harry over there trying to help out Reese. Columbus has it. Sends it up the other side of the boards. Far side. They got space. They're able to get it out of their own end. Here they come. 2:15 left, and that's offside.
Yep.
Running out of time here, boys.
Yep, yep. Harry. Tries to get it over to Finney. Finney has it. Sends it in deep. Right on net, though. Goaltender's going to have to make a play, and he covers it up. Good play by Finney. Maybe this faceoff now in on the Cottonmouth's end.
Calling a timeout.
Yeah, I think we should. This is a good opportunity.
All right, here we go. I wonder if they pull Elijah for this attempt.
I was wondering.
Right,
I was just about to say that.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what they're going to do.
I mean, if Nixie comes out there, that's going to be tough.
Yeah, you can't. I mean, you just. Crazy thing is, there is no overtime.
No,
so
no.
If we tie all three games,
we're just a goal away from that.
I know.
And I just need a solid shot on net. We haven't had one, so the goalie's been kind of cold, right? Making
right.
Erratic saves right now. We can potentially just sneak one by.
It's possible. Let's see what they're going to do. All right. It looks like E is staying out there. Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Holy smokes. 2:03 left. Finnegan for the faceoff. Interesting.
Yeah. And Easton.
Up on wing.
Yeah.
Reese back on defense.
That's weird. All right. Anyways, Finney able to keep it in. Just a second. Going up against Nixie. So is Harry. Harry trying to keep it in as well. Locked up along the boards. 1:52. And they're just going to whistle that one dead and have a faceoff again.
I'm good with that. Let's not bleed any more time off.
Oh, boy. We just need a shot on net. Just a shot. Somebody be there for the rebound. Is that too much to ask? And here we go.
Here we go.
Ethan, gonna take a shot on it. Reese! Reese! Oh, no. It was there.
Oof.
Wow, it was there. That goalie was out of place.
Yeah, that was it.
Just couldn't slap it home.
Here we go. Finney to Ethan.
Yep. That's what I feel, too.
Ethan gets this one cleaned. Watch.
Here, watch. Oh, no. Reese, though, able to help out, keep that puck in. Finney trying to find it. Now Harry on the boards again. Here we go. And it gets out, though.
There's Nixie. They got it running down.
Yep. Sends it out on the boards. Able to get it out. That's not good. A minute 18 left. Here they come. Oh, my. Offside. Well, it's a tough one to swallow. Brady wins that one cleanly over to Gavin. Minute left in the game. Bulls still not out of the realm, scoring a couple goals here. We just got to play a little harder. But it just doesn't look like our offense has enough in them today. Here's Jackson for the Cottonmouths. Brady able to get that one around. Just out of the reach of Gus. 37 seconds left. I'm sorry, I have not hit the start button. People are falling all across the ice on the other side. Just not allowing offense to click this time around. We're going to pull the goalie. See if an offense can sneak a quick one in. Brady wins it right over to Gavin. Gavin's got to take that shot. Just couldn't quite get it. It's bouncing. And off Columbus goes to see if Ethan can stop it. And no. And there we go. And that should do it. So the Bulls are down 4-1. For those still watching, we will be playing at 9:30 tomorrow morning. We'll be taking on the Flyers to end our season. It's been a good season. Unfortunately, it just didn't end the way we wanted it to. As Columbus wins this one, 4-1. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Go Bulls.